Call of Duty Black Ops brought one of the greatest leaps in system requirements for the Call of Duty franchise back in 2010. Even though it came out in 2010, the struggle to run this game smoothly is still real. That's why, in this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Call of Duty Black Ops. Yes, the original from 2010. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Call of Duty Black Ops and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the restore default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Big guy, this is Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there. Once we knock out the external comms, they'll realize something's wrong. We'll need to move fast before they can destroy any intel. So stay sharp. Kilo One approaching the objective. Roger that, big guy. We're going in.
Kilo One, you have multiple targets inbound to the Comstat.
Roger that, big guy.
Hudson, we need to keep this quiet. Use your crossbow. If we get heat, switch to explosives.
One target patrolling outside the shed. Two more inside.
Two more by the truck on our right.
One more in the right gantry. Okay, move in.
Two targets just entered the power room.
Roger that, big guy.
Shoot the hinges!
Kilo One, you have control of the perimeter.